I am Shreeni in class 1. Today my topic is compound words. Compound words are formed when two words are joined together to make a new meaning. Example, sun and flower. Sunflower. Sunflower. Gold plus fish. Goldfish. Rain plus book. Rainbow.